you help the students. They'll guide the students in their entire application process, and Planet Education will help them through the entire visa process. So the courses that the students can apply are for both undergraduate and masters. So they can go for engineering, they could go for information technology, business studies, cybersecurity, artificial intelligence. They can go for hotel management, medicine, nursing. So their students have a vast variety of courses that they can choose from. And today we have top universities here from Australia and rest of the world. So they are ranked in the top 50 in the world. So many of the universities here.
How about the reach? What are you expecting? I mean, how many students?
So today I think we are expecting about 1,000 students to walk in. And in Chennai, there we can see a lot of students have interest in studying abroad. So we are hoping to help all these kids to get the right choice and the right career for their future.
How about the facilities and the security that is offered over there?
Yes. So Planet Education helps the students from end-to-end process, from start till the end. So once they finish all their process here in India, once we have offices globally as well, so we have an office in Sydney, for example. So students, we help the students with accommodation, we help them with airport pickups, we help them with many other post-landing services as well. Planet Education Fair here in Chennai at the Park Hotel. The students today can get the benefit of attending the fair by meeting all the universities from Australia, UK, Canada directly. They get the benefit of clarifying all their doubts. They can apply today to different universities on the spot. They get information about scholarships that they can avail in all the different countries. And we will help them simplify the entire application process to make it easier for them to study abroad. That's it. I'm the CEO of Planet Education. Planet Education has been operating in India for the last 21 years. We have sent more than 40,000 students abroad. And
Planet Education company ko jo brand ambassador hai Harbhajan Singh, so he's one of the best cricketers in India and he's been kind enough to be our brand ambassador. So kada varu varshama avar dhaan engaloda brand ambassador ah irukkar. Mostly naanga ipo irukkira trend pathinga people are mostly in digital, so digital media moolama nariya reach panna try pandrom people, and people are very much interested ena in Australia la lame vandu nariya opportunities irukku. UK ellathilume nikku nariya opportunities irukku, students ku nariya padikkaradhukkum seri future la sambandhikkaradhukkum illa getting a work there indha maari vishayangala nariya opportunities irukanga. So avangalukku vandu idhu vandu oru nalla opportunity, so avanga vandu thedit irukanga indha maari vishayangalukku enga nadakkum. So as long as namma nalla pandra varaikkum they will be able to reach to us. See, Planet Education company la vandu India full ah oru 21 years ah panniterukom, oru 35,000 plus students varaikum idu varaikum amichirukom total ah across, and oru 350 universities kitta tie up vechirukom, Australia, UK, New Zealand, Canada, Singapore, multiple countries la. Chennai la vandu almost ipo oru 1 year ah panniterukom, and it's been really good. The response in Chennai has been really good, and yeah, we are looking forward to this fair. So yes, they can work. They can work for 20 hours part-time work, and now off-season time, which is when they don't have a college, or 4 months, they can even work full-time.
Do you give any kind of assistance regarding that?
Yes, we have an office in Sydney, in international office. So, anga office la vande students pomoda avangalukku accommodation la inda part-time job la inda illa future career option la inda ellame nanga we try and assist them. Ena ipo nam engenda amichitom students anga thaniya irupanga, especially parents vandu nammala nambi dhaan anupraanga students, at least nama solradhu base panni avangalukku or career idu. It's a very big decision for them, so we want to make sure that anga poiyum avangalukku vandu enna service panna mudiyumo andha service panni to make sure that they have a successful career, not just send them to study but adukapramo endha alavukku avangalukku successful career ah irukumrendu, it's an important aspect. ஃபீஸ் வந்து டிபெண்டிங் ஆன் த காலேஜ் அண்ட் த யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஃபீஸ் டோட்டலி சேஞ்சஸ். அதே மாதிரி கண்ட்ரி பேஸ் பண்ணி சேஞ்ச் ஆகும். ஆஸ்திரேலியா, யூகே, கனடா எல்லா கண்ட்ரிலையும் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ப்ரைஸ் ரேஞ்ச் இருக்கும். ஸோ இட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் லைக் 7 to 8 lakhs, இட் கோஸ் ஈவன் அப் டு 50 lakhs சில கோர்சஸ்க்கு. ஸோ அது வந்து டோட்டலி டிபெண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் த டைப் ஆஃப் யூனிவர்சிட்டி, த பிளேஸ், அந்த மாதிரி தான். இப்போ
பார்த்தீங்கன்னா
வி சார்ஜ் நத்திங் டு ஸ்டூடெண்ட். நாங்கள் அப்சல்யூட்லி வி டோன்ட் சார்ஜ் எனி திங் டு ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், அப்சல்யூட்லி ஜீரோ. We do the services all because we get, have a tie up with the university and the Australian government departments, whichever are important. So adnala vandu we don't charge absolutely anything to the students. So students support tharika unga application form and admission documents eduthu vandale we will be able to process for them. Visa, and one more thing I just wanted to add, visa ko vandu we have almost like 99% success rate at the moment for all the colleges. So most of the students who come with us are able to get the visas as well. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Santosh Venkatesan, now in the Planet Education Chennai or regional director, so south fulla nanna paathukuren. So and even basically pathina almost 20 universities, Australia, Canada, UK la irundhu vandirukanga, students ella meet pandrathukku vandirukanga to give them career counseling. So inga event oda major idenna or clear ana path kudukkanum students ku veliya abroad poi padikiradhu vandu verum expensive mattum kadaiyadhu, நிறைய ஸ்காலர்ஷிப்ஸ் அவைலபிலிட்டியும் இருக்குது. அண்ட் ஆன் டாப் ஆஃப் தட் வந்து ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸுக்கு வந்து இதுவும் கிடைக்கும், ஒரு நல்ல எக்ஸ்போஷர் கிடைக்கும், அவங்களோட கரியர் வந்து நல்ல க்ரோத் இருக்கும். அது அதுதான் இந்த இவெண்ட்டோட பேசிக் ஐடியாவே.
ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸுங்களா?
நாங்கள் வந்து கிட்டத்தட்ட ஒரு 500 to 600 ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வருவாங்கன்னு எதிர்பார்க்குறோம். Analytics, that's something that is on the top list. And apart from that, obviously all time favorite, your mechanical engineering students, they are looking at, you know, getting into the engineering stream. So there are a lot of streams that we can assist students with, just not with engineering. Also students who have done their MBBS degrees, there are a lot of options that we can look into. Yes, we do offer law programs as well. There are a lot of people that don't know that law programs that are done abroad, they can also come and practice in India as well. So law and other courses as well, we can assist students with. Depending on the students' need, we can assist them with every single course basically.
Course is done, so do you provide the job opportunities?
That's a great question. I'm sure none of the universities in India would be able to guarantee job opportunities or placements, even abroad as well. We don't offer guarantee of jobs. What we say is that there are opportunities,
right?
There's more opportunities in abroad than there is in India. So that is what we guarantee students on. So based on it is, again, their network is going to be their net worth. So what they do over there is up to the student, and we will guide them the right path.
Thank you.
Cool. Thank you.